Then we'll crochet the handle. You should melt the glue stick with a lighter if you don't have a glue gun. But don't use the outer flame to avoid the glue stick being burned black. Wrap the maroon cotton yarn around the flower stem about 3 inches. We'll fix the end with hot melt glue. Break yarn. Then cut off the excess flower stem with your own pliers. Finally, use the flame of the lighter to quickly sweep the handle to iron the yarn tightly. The handle is completed.